How's it going, guys? It's Aim Games here, back for another video. Today we're going to do a playing career mode. So let's get started. Okay, attribute boost, that's good. Which team we gonna pick? I don't know. Might pick a Turkish League squad and build up from there. Preferably Galatasaray. They're doing too good. Because leave it how it is, like this. Advance. Okay, this goes. I'm gonna create a pro. Okay, creating my pro. So name it AM Games. How about first name AM? First name Games. Okay, what should we be known as? Nothing. What was your name? Would be nothing. My lucky number is number 16, so that's what I'm picking at 16. Nationality, I'm actually Turkish. So I'm gonna pick Turkey. And 30. Me. There we go. The hair. I've got short hair, what about a short? I would say my hair is probably like that. No, it's not like that, it's like this. It kind of looks like my hair. I don't have a beard yet. It's brown. Just the eye color, I'll just pick brown. I got messed around with the face. I like playing centaur. And I'm a finisher. In real life I'm like 5 foot. Five. Six. I'm just gonna go with six. I'm gonna leave the way how it is. And go advance. Yeah, we're starting out. Player career mode, 17-year-old from Turkey, playing for Gola. This is gonna be like a short video because I'm just experimenting with my channel and all that. Because I don't know what to do with my channel, which direction. So if you have ideas, put it down into the description. Until we get this league, this season started. Hope we do good. This season. If you're not enjoying this FIFA stuff, tell me down in the comments what should I do. Okay, expectations. You can read that if you want. I'm just gonna see my objectives. Okay, we have to do a 7.2 average rating. We have to score 9 goals and 5 assists. I think we can do that. I think that's reasonable. It's a transfer season, so they can substitute me out if they wanted to. But we're playing the first match against Tottenham. But I just say I'm the future of Gola. You can read that if you want. And this. But they're not really important. Oh yeah, shoes. We can't go around in dead craps, can we? What can we wear? Oh, nothing. We can't win nothing. Okay, we'll just pick these. Okay, let's start. First match, debut match. I guess Tottenham. We're playing as us. Skog. Easy. Oh, not that easy. Let's start the match.
This is the team news for Galatasaray. Semikaya plays with Aurelien Şedjiu in central defence. And at the point of attack, just one lone striker.
We're just a lone striker. Just waiting for a pass. Tottenham are playing good. Pass it around the back. They're running. I got a shot. But they pass it across to Yedlin. Yedlin has the ball. Pass it to Lennon. Lennon takes it out.
The team's
they're passing really
hard,
good there
they?
For a moment.
Sort of feel this
going a little bit down so I can get a pass.
In Europe, you might get,
but guys, I had dead at passing.
Not walking pace, but you know what I mean. Not nowhere near full throttle, but it's not been too bad, has it?
No, it hasn't. The pace has been decent. I mean, it's a much different scenario
okay.
These days.
They're passing very well at the back. Hurricane and me. Square up. Hurricane passes me.
Free kick here in a scoring position. There's no doubt
well,
about
how's
that
free kick, ref? Surprisingly, the ref looks like Lionel Richie to me. In my opinion. I should have been there. It's my fault.
Away.
Take a touch. Wonderful.
Karajan
has the ball.
And they pulled play back because it was handball.
Oh, handball.
Keeping the ball moving, that's important.
Ah, oh, that was a cracker, and they missed it. I should have run in.
Long
shot.
No long shot. Balls into the penalty area. They need somebody to head them away, and here we are with the new signing.
Yeah, he's a player that likes to attack the ball. He doesn't shy away from the physical side either.
I got tackled by some guy.
Mason.
Okay, let's just wait here for the ball.
Until that defender acted very promptly and decisively.
Yeah, the tackles our player for the ball. They pass it really well. Again. On my side, so I don't run back. Take a touch. Oh, missed a touch. Oh my god. That's so terrible. That terrible ball, what are you thinking, man? I played that ball. She just ran.
Jan Vertonghen.
Look at that passing. It's beautiful.
Mason.
Yeah, the passing really well. Run the back. And they're beginning to pick up by putting pressure on the attack on the defenders I meant. We're getting outplayed massively from Tottenham. Really massively again outplayed.
This attack very well.
Look at this.
Quite a dangerous position now.
They're dominating the whole match here. We're like right there and they don't even pass it to us. Okay. Hope you get a shot, another shot. Oh my god, I ain't never gonna reach that. I'm never gonna reach.
He tried to find his man, but he's only put the ball into touch.
Let me see if I can get the ball from here. Oh, intercept the ball.
Galatasaray. Went and got possession back then. Yassin Öztekin.
That was a terrible pass from Yassin.
Well, you can see what he was trying to do, but the pass wasn't on. It was a bad ball, as it turned out. Cem Karajan.
They're not passing it to us. I think they're just bullying us around. Oh, is this a breakthrough? Oh, oh my god, I fucked it up. I fucked it up really badly. I fucked it up really, really badly. I had a chance and I fucked it up. Who would have known? Oh, get the ball. Beautiful. Give him back the ball. Running. Getting tackled.
Has dispossessed him.
Couldn't make the pass. I'm just saving my stamina. Don't use too much stamina. That's what I always forget. Manson has ball. It's Charles Manson. And then Yeti.
That's a nice bit of skill, but the defending, well, it was woeful.
Cem Karajan. Very good intercepting play there to get his positional. Well, we're halfway through and we haven't yet got a goal to bring to you. 0-0. Substitute coming on. It's a tactical change. Start of the second half of this opening match in the group stage.
Well, it was entertaining. It was a little nervous at times in the first half. Might change now.
Almost ordered his teammate to give it back to him then. Aaron Lennon. Real good contest between these two as they jostle for possession. Goodness, they needed him then to clear that. Well, this corner to come, and it could break the game open again for them.
And the one out.
Well, sometimes you say aim at the goalkeeper, it will veer in one side or another. This went straight at the goalkeeper. Alan Smith, I know you're a big fan of Petr Cech, the goalkeeper. Here's some news for you. Cech has moved to Arsenal. Alan Smith.
Well, he is a good player, and for me, well worth the, what, about £25 million transfer fee.
Eriksen. He's coming forward with some danger. Toby Alderweireld.
And shoots!
Well, that's a good block. goes into the wider areas where they've got a winger waiting. Mason. Nice bit of interplay between these two. Toby Alderweireld. Eriksen. The shot's on! That's a decent effort. The height was the problem, though, in the end. Alex Telles. Throw for Tottenham.
We're back with the second half. The awkward silence when your parent walks into the room. We're still 0-0. The recording cut out at the 15th minute, so I had to restart it. We're still trying to get possession from the ball.
He's taking it away there with a very good tackle. Foul against Spurs.
Okay, they subbed me off because I wasn't good enough. Okay. Day boot unlocked. Shirts unlocked. Okay, that's it for today's video. See ya. Yeah.